prime factorization of 9922 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 9922. This is your step 1. Next, in this number, last digit is 2, even so take 2. First number 9. A number close to 9 in 2 table is 2, 4, 8. 9 minus 8, 1, 1 carried forward 19. A number close to 19 in 2 table is 2, 9, 18. 19 minus 18, 1, 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2, 1's 2. Now last digit 1, not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is, 4 plus 9 plus 6 plus 1, we get 20, and 20 is not divisible by 3. So this number also not divisible by 3. Next prime number 5. Last digit is neither 0 nor 5, so this is not divisible by 5. Next prime number 7. Let us check divisibility by 7 here. When do we get 49 in 7 table? 7 sevens 49. The other number 6 smaller than 7, so we should take 2 numbers 61. Always remember, whenever you are taking two numbers, compulsory put 0. Here also we had taken two numbers, but 0 at the start does not count. So no need to write 0 at the start. Anywhere else you are taking two numbers, compulsory put 0. Now we don't get 61 in 7 table, so this is not divisible by 7. Next prime number 11. A number close to 49 in 11 table is 11 fours 44. 49 minus 44, 5, 5 carried forward 56. A number close to 56 in 11 table is 11 fives 55. 56 minus 55, 1, 1 carried forward 11. When do we get 11 in 11 table? 11 ones 11. No number has been left out, so this is divisible by 11. So 11 here. And here we should write this number 451. Now for this number we don't need to check divisibility by 2, 3, 5 or 7 as we had already checked before. For this number, start checking divisibility from 11 onwards. So let us check. A number close to 45 in 11 table is 11 fours 44. 45 minus 44, 1, 1 carried forward 11. When do we get 11 in 11 table? 11 ones 11. No number has been left out, so this is divisible by 11. So 11 here. And here we should write this number 41. Now we have 41. 41 is a prime number, so 41 ones 41. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 9922 is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 11 into 11 into 41. This is the prime factorization of 9922.